hands down, the queen that travels with the most luggage is Morgan McMichaels. She will bring everything but the kitchen sink to a drag show and not use not one piece of it. Every show. Morgan will come with at least two large roller bags, at least a duffel bag. She'll have a rack of wigs. She will have two assistants. She is the most when it comes to bringing things to a show. Absolutely.